Today, we are back to the fiscal cliff after a relief rally yesterday when the European Minister of Finance and the International Monetary Fund succeeded to agree on a debt rescheduling for Greece. This morning, the markets in Asia are down for the first time in 7 days, following up a falling market in the United States, with both Dow Jones and Nasdaq falling yesterday after the Democratic Senate leader Henry Reid yesterday expressed deep disappointment with the lack of progress in the budget negotiations between Republicans and Democrats. President Barack Obama has also, over the last couple of days, taken a public relations initiative to obtain a possible solution on the so-called fiscal cliff. One initiative in this direction was that he yesterday met with leaders from small businesses in the White House, and they expressed very strong resistance against having increased taxation level for the middle classes. They are seeing the middle class and a good income for the middle class as a necessary prerequisite for then consumption and also for job creation. One of the heavyweights on the American scene, Warren Buffett, also yesterday wrote an article in the New York Times where he stressed that also it is possible for the rich to pay some taxes. He came up with a proposal saying that incomes between $1 and $10 million should be taxed with at least 30%, and incomes above $10 million should be taxed with 35. An anxiety and the nervousness around whether it would be possible to reach an agreement on the U.S. budget before the end of the year is then again back on the top of the agenda. It seems that there are not so big optimism as it was for some days ago regarding then a possible compromise. What is also disturbing is that the stock markets in China are not living up to expectations. This morning, the Shanghai Composite Index was down to its lowest level seen since January 2009. The currencies are a little bit in fluctuation this morning. The euro has fallen back from its high level after the European ministers were able to reach a compromise in Brussels. It was up to 130.10, but in relation to US dollar, it has fallen back to 129.25 this morning. Also, the Japanese yen is stronger in relation to US dollar, trading for the first time in several days below 82 at 81.85. Oil prices are also down. They are falling. Brent crude is down $1 to 110, and also gold and silver are falling in the morning hours. I wish traders a very good trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus.